Hey there, fellas. How are you guys doing? So we have a very fun video here for today. A start of a series, hopefully, where we take a shot at drawing character live. Well, I say live, but because I'll be doing the inking process, but apart from that, apart from that, we'll be doing it freehand. So get yourself some paper and your handy dandy pencil, and let's get on with it. So for today, what we'll be drawing is Zelda from title card Legend of Zelda, the Breath of the Wild iteration of her, to be more specific. And I thought it would be a little fitting that it would be Zelda, since I actually did a fan art of her not too long ago, so I thought, you know, it would be fitting. You know, so I might have a little story time. So you know those game cubes? Actually had one with my brother growing up, and I got to play that Legends, that the Ocarina of Time and the Majora's Mask. I actually never got around to fully playing the finishing Majora's Mask, that time aspect of it got me to be confused. So I didn't get to finishing it. It was a little too hard for me to grasp. I mean, I got to see my brother play it though, so that was of course fun. My favorite though, of course, is Ocarina of Time. But anyway, let's get to drawing this head here. So, we're gonna keep it a little basic here. I feel it. Just getting that overall shape in. And let's work on the neck here. And then the egg for a torso. Circles for the shoulders. You know what? I'm not sure if this... This is big enough. So I'm just gonna make that a little bit bigger. I always like to have a little larger head than usual. In my drawings, it adds to the character, I feel. My taste, anyway. Let's get some of the shoulders going. Now, of course, we're keeping the design here pretty simple. I have my little reference in front of me. So she's gonna be in a little jacket here with some sportswear. Feeling very sporty with the design today. Get that thing in for the rest. How's this coming on in camera? Let's see. You know what? Honestly, I can't even see it from here. We're just gonna have to go with it. Really keeping things authentic. I have a very, you guys should see my setup from here. I wish I could show it to you, but we're making the best with what we have, so. And it's working, you guys, it's working. So let's see. I have that right there. And let's get I'm like scrambling for words right now, you guys. If you haven't been able to tell already, the words, it's not the strongest suit, but we're doing our best here. Let's see. I wonder. I'm not liking how this neck is looking. Let's see if we can make it better. Now, I do want to say that, this is gonna be a little bit more, rough than I usually, actually work, one reason be it that drawing it live and talking and drawing is something that I'm getting used to. So let's get a little idea for the jacket over here. But really, before I even get to that, I gotta adjust this the torso. So, as we were saying, the egg for the body, and then the wrapping around it. We're gonna have Zelda be a little, have that little fit in, of course. And get it that in for the belly button. There are going to be times where things are just absolutely silent since look at the force things, but it is just nice to just hear the pencil, and then it's just like, oh my god. Come back to the reality that we are recording. So let's see. Now, many of these lines I may not even keep when I do the inking thingy. So let's just see right there for the jacket. The pants. The pants in my reference are black, so it is a little hard to see. I think that is good right there. So let's go back to this side of the jacket. We have ourselves this part right here. Well, my idea when it comes to doing this kind of thing is that it's going to be, you know, pretty basic rundown and easy to work with. About this other part of the jacket. And you know what? I don't think I even said this, but I do have the reference that you can find in the description. Of course, if you want to follow along, this is, here is by no means like how to draw or affect. Like basically, we're learning around here. We're getting better. So let's just see about this jacket over here. And when I like kneaded erasers, so that's what I'm gonna get out. The traditional erasers are nice, but the kneaded ones, they work better with the paper because it doesn't erase and leave such a bad marking up. Anyway, let's get this the eyes going here. Those little circles. Work out the island. We're gonna have her looking at us. Just a tad. Thank you. give her a cheeky little smile. I am thinking that the eyes are too big here. Or maybe she doesn't have enough chin. Let's see, something doesn't look right to me here, basically. If we could do better, and that is what we can try. And let's get the ear. Okay, now we can get to the hair. So the hair is, we're going to do the short variation of her for the hair. So let's get the those little her front things out. And then the other part. Now, I don't mind calling myself out on here, but to make this go a little faster, I of course had that little, have some prep. Drawings right here that I am looking back on so that we can make this as straightforward as possible for everybody. Especially when it comes to me drawing the hair, because hair in general is just something I'm always looking to get better at. So for those little the braids in her hair, like I was saying, it's something that is still hard for me to understand. I'll do good. Let's And then I like that. That looks good. Let's get the back of her hair. You know, so what do you guys prefer for Zelda's hair? The short hair or her long hair? It's a pretty cute change of things to see her with short hair. I feel like when I think of her, I think of that, you know, traditional long hair that she has. But having it be short is, it's a nice touch. It's a nice touch for me, I feel. So let's just get some of those hair strands down for her. The brows. I think that's, oh my gosh, I almost forgot. We're gonna give her a little Triforce necklace, just because, you know, that head to the atmosphere. So let's have the thingy. I think I like that. Let's clean this up over here a little bit. How are we doing for time? say 30 minutes. Oh, that's all right. This kind of thing is going to be a little longer than I usual anyway. I do appreciate you still watching, of course. I mean, I think that's pretty much it, though. I'll just go into time lapse and ink this, or just basically finish it since I really don't know what else to say. But yeah, we'll get to the end. There we have it, fellas. I'm the inked and ready and done Zelda from Legend of Zelda. I'm gonna scan this and add some color to it, but other than that, it's pretty much done here. Thank you guys for watching up to this point. I had fun drawing this. We kept it a little straightforward with the work here. The eyes, I feel have been a little better. Maybe a little too big here, and of course this bottom half, maybe could find it a little better, but like I said before, we're getting better, you guys. We're doing to get better. So what I would like to get out of this little series that I'm gonna do faithfully. But yeah, we had some fun today drawing this. So thank you guys for keeping up with it, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.